looks very funky and very new age. I quite like the horn placement on the steering, and even the steering is pretty nice.
I think it's the radical and captivating design. It should be the segment benchmark in terms of design.
This is one of the few cars that really puts India on the global map of automotive design and in a good spot.
Architecture overall, it gives a very good stability to the car.
For me, the design really is the most standout feature of the car.